All right, Anna V, thank you. 6:32, this breaking news from overnight. AstraZeneca and Oxford University have announced their vaccine is highly effective in preventing the coronavirus.
Channel 2's Brittany Jeffers is following the latest for us on this. Brittany, good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, AstraZeneca says that it looked at two different dosing regimens when testing out this vaccine. And meanwhile, other health officials are saying that we may see these vaccinations start to roll out a lot sooner than expected. Another big development in the fight against the coronavirus. AstraZeneca now releasing new information on the effectiveness of a potential vaccine. This is a breakdown of the numbers. It was assessed over two different dosing regimens, showing 90% effective when recipients received a half dose followed by a full dose 1 month apart. It was 62% effective when given as two full doses 1 month apart. Combined, the analysis brings it to an average of 70% effective. With Pfizer, Moderna, and AstraZeneca vaccinations in the works, there may be a difference in the price tag as well. According to CNBC, Moderna could cost the most per dose at $32 to $37, Pfizer at $20 a dose, and AstraZeneca at just $3 or $4. The big question is, when will the vaccines be available to the public? The chief science advisor is calling this Operation Warp Speed, and some health officials say Americans could receive the vaccine in the next 3 weeks. But just how realistic is that time frame?
Well, I think we have to let each step play out. The evidence has gone to the FDA. We'll probably also see the CDC weigh in on the top priority groups, given the data that's there.
The health officials say they want to reiterate that all of these vaccinations will likely be rolled out in stages. Reporting live this morning from Humble, I'm Brittany Jeffers, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
All right, Brittany, thank you.